If bedbugs lives in your bed, and head lice lives in your head,
then come.